Today's topic is Pythagorean triplet. The word triplet means a group of three numbers. For example, A, B and C. Suppose A, B and C are three numbers. Pythagorean triplet means those numbers must be in the form of A square equals to B square plus C square. This should be the form of the Pythagorean triplet, where square of one number is equals to sum of the squares of other two numbers. The general form of Pythagorean triplet is m square minus 1, 2m and m square plus 1. This is the general form of Pythagorean triplet. Now, for example, it is given that one member of the Pythagorean triplet is 12. In all the questions, one member will be given. Suppose one of the member of Pythagorean triplet is 12 and you have to find out the remaining two members of Pythagorean triplet. First of all, whenever the given number is even number, we directly put that equals to 2m. See, 2m is part of a Pythagorean triplet. Our first preference is to find out the value of m. M is equals to 12 upon 2. So, m is equals to 6. First thing that we have to do, we have to find out the value of m. M is equals to 12 upon 2, which is equals to 6. 2m equals to given number where m is equals to 6. This is the value of m. 2m is already used now. We cannot use it again. The remaining two numbers are m square minus 1, m square plus 1. M square minus 1. This is the first number. We have got the value of m. M is 6. Put this value 6 in this expression. M square, that means 6 square minus 1. Square of 6 is 36. 36 minus 1 is equals to 35. So 35 is the second number of the Pythagorean triplet. Now m square plus 1. M square plus 1, that means 6 square plus 1. 6 square plus 1 means 36 plus 1. And 36 plus 1 is equals to 37. So in the last, you have to mention the Pythagorean triplet. This is equals to, one of the member was already given, 12, and the other two are 35 and 37. This is how we find out the remaining two members of the Pythagorean triplet.